7 from 8. G to swap ends. He's changed that now, David Warner. That's powerfully hit away on the leg side.
This time slashed away.
Well, I was just thinking as he was running in, no width.
Warner swings it away on the leg side for the first maximum of the afternoon. And now David Warner's rolling nicely.
Oof.
A double hit.
I think it might have been. He's got that right around the corner.
Now backyard double hit, you think?
I think it might have been.
None for 65 from 7. Warner goes switch and does it absolutely wonderfully. If you're watching at home and you're under 10, I can't explain to you how to do that, but it seems reasonably effective. Warner screws that away over extra cover. The 100 comes up, and that is just an extraordinary shot. I think it cleared the rope from Warner. Out. This time away on the leg side, Warner is in red hot form now. He brings up a 50, and the Australians are flying.
Should get a few more. It may go all the way. That's race past Malinga in the ring. It's a lovely touch. Didn't overhit it again. It's Smith. It's gone.
That's more on the leg side. Fill your boots, David Warner. A fourth six for him.
That's a help me ball. Help me ball for David Warner.
Chip back over the bowler's head, but races for four more. So 4-6-1-6-4 off the over. Well, gets it through. A dive in vain at backward point. Malinga's not happy.
Wait on! Beats the field and save your legs, David Warner, as he moves to 86. Seemed to work.
I know.
Squeezed away, well. Just beating point. Equaling David Warner's best score in T20 international cricket. He moves to 90 from 49, striking at 183.
Well, that's four, I reckon. And Warner will go to 96, just what he wanted. A four early on in the innings. Was a little bit streaky off the outside edge, but raced away.
Oh,
shot.
Oh, that has been met with disdain, David Warner, to finish off the fourth over. It's 1 for 35.
That's what he can do. He can hit you from all over the place if you get too straight. For the first ball he's bowled to left hand, it was just too straight to David Warner. Oh, it's poor fielding. Should have stopped that. And that's the first ball of the over. He sweeps you off a full length, and then he sits back and camps back. Now he's got to just try, and he's going to panic a bit now. Yeah, this is where the panic sets in. You've gone for a couple of boundaries. Not sure, you've been swept, you've been cut. Now it's like, what do I bowl? Warner gets him away easily. Just easy pickings to an experienced player. Just a fraction short and punished. Well played, David Warner. 1 for 52.
Up and over, four runs for David Warner. The short ball comes out. He takes care of it.
What I'll wear, what about I wear it for you? Do you want me to wear it for you? Oh, jeez.
Through the gap. Four yes. More for Dave Warner.
Rocks. I reckon if you bowl a few more of those short ones wide of off stump, he's going to get a few more too. Yep, that's another boundary. That's a Christmas present. Oh,
bang. Straight down the ground from Warner. Nice work down there. Can't get a hand on it. Four more for Warner.
How many more so I can get out of this hot seat? I feel like two to get.
Well, well played by Warner. Seeing it that well, he gets it in front of square and brings up the first boundary for the Australians. Oh, what about that for a shot? Almost on one knee. David Warner, that's crunched.
There it is. Wide half volley. He's not going to miss out on that.
Oh. Hard pass point.
Just brought deep point up too before that delivery up into the circle. So Warner reaps the reward there. Swatted to the leg side and all the way. And Warner finally gets a bit of fluency, moves to 49.
This game of that series on Sunday. whipped around the corner from David Warner. Fitting that he hits the winning runs. Another 50, another not out. And Australia sweep the series 3-0.